The City of Edinburgh Police was formed in 1805, but it was on pretty shaky grounds. It was very, very new. They were not thought to be capable of very much. They'd had some very, very difficult times trying to keep order in the old town of Edinburgh. They'd more or less withdrawn from parts of the old town, so it wasn't thought they were up to much. And most people distrusted the police, and that was a generally held opinion in the people who were ruling the city as well.